Today, we're diving into the heart of your operating system, the Linux kernel. We'll explore the latest version 6.7 and unravel its brand new features and improvements. If you ever wondered what makes your computer tick, you're in the right place. Okay, let's start with the basics. What's this kernel thing? Well, think of it as the brain of your computer. It's the part that talks to your hardware, manages tasks, and makes everything run smoothly. It's like the conductor of an orchestra, ensuring every instrument plays its part to create beautiful music. Except in this case, it's your device operations humming along harmoniously. Now, what's cooking in Linux kernel 6.7? A lot, actually. First off, there is this cool new file system called bcachefs. It's like a modern supercharged storage system that promises speed and reliability, joining the ranks of the other popular file system like butterfs and zfs. IPsec ESP and UDP gets a boost with something called GRO decapsulation. What does that mean? Well, it's like having a faster, smoother express lane for your internet security. File systems like butterfs and ext4 have leveled up. Imagine them as the organizers of your digital files. Now, they've learned some new tricks to manage data even better. Faster deletion and smarter handling of data blocks. Sounds pretty nifty, right? Your computer's hardware just got a hug from the Linux kernel. Think of it as making friends with more devices. It's like the kernel learned new languages to chat with different gadgets and machines. Safety first, right? Well, the Linux kernel 6.7 takes that seriously. There are new shields and locks to keep your system safer. Better encryption support and beefed up security measures help keep the bad guys out. Drivers are like translators. They help different parts of your computer talk to each other. In this update, they brought in new friends, improving existing relationship and even learn to speak some new languages. It's like giving your computer a support car engine. The kernel team worked on making things faster and smoother, like a well-oiled machine. This means your task may just zip through quicker than before. Alright, how do you get your hands on the shiny new kernel? It's like waiting for a blockbuster movie to hit your local theater. It'll be available for download, but remember, it won't stick around for too long before its successor arrives. And there you have it, Linux kernel 6.7 in a nutshell. We've journeyed through its new features, improvements, and how it's making your computer experience better. The Linux kernel team is always tinkering away to bring you the best, so stay tuned for what's next. And as always, if you find this video useful, please like, share, and subscribe.